Mark Gibson, male, age 28, returned from the Alpha Beta property.
House while investigating a suspected altered world event case in the neighborhood.
Thank you. Stepping to the FBC, there's lots to do, there's lots to be, but look, don't dash, and don't scream much. Let's join the Thresher Kids. Let's join the Thresher Kids.
I can see you're upset, Meg. Why don't you tell Uncle Mr. Bones what's wrong?
I did bad on my clairvoyance test.
You can't ace every test, Meg. You see, everyone has different brains. Some brains can talk to each other. We call this ESP.
ESP?
Congratulations!
Some brains can lift objects, like a baseball. Talk about a fly ball, eh, Meg?
No interruptions!
So who cares if you fail your clairvoyance test? Maybe your brain can throw baseballs, or talk to dead people, or make friends blind. Once we know what your brains can do, we'll know what job to give you. And if your brains are just right, you'll get to sit in the big chair.
Everyone wants the big chair, Meg!
That's why we're all here. Use those brains to listen for once, or the only chair you'll get in is the one with straps.
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector. All the times I felt paranoid, I was right. The Bureau could have given me the answers, but they just stood by and watched me.
We used to play there all the time. Me and Dylan, and other kids as well. We loved it. This time, I remember, was different. We found a way in, deeper into it.
They studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking. things had gone differently in ordinary for us. But wishing won't change things. Finding the projector will.
Coming together in this one case. A new object of power, something we have not seen before. I mean, coming from me, that's.
I studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking. Dylan and I were both prime candidates. Experiments. We're going back home. Of course we are. It started there, and it's... Never gone away. gotta be a way to rotate these turrets. Maybe there's a control panel nearby. Something's blocking it.
listening to America Overnight, celebrating 49 years.
Correlation with the yet unknowable forces in the form of altered world events. These forces gravitate toward.
See what they have on ordinary. It's all here. Our home, our school, the woods, the dump. In the dump outside town. Did they recreate that too? Is that where they keep it?
You mentioned a poem last time we talked. By Thomas Zane?
Moved the whole landfill here in the middle of New York. Nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable.
Thank you.
We should check that lab.
Effective immediately. I'm setting up a new department, dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there, that's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important. Dimensional research. That's where we go next.
This is the safe room Will showed me. The one with the altered item inside.
Great. More clocks.
What is that?
Oh,
fuck is that? What is that? It's making more clocks?